learn so much more from them than we teach them. And we've been working this week on learning to worship the Lord our God with all our heart, soul, mind, and strength. And how do we do that? By lifting our voices to Him. And so the first song is the story from Luke, and it's the time when Jesus was entering Jerusalem on that Palm Sunday. And the Pharisees and Sadducees did not like having the attention taken away from them. And they said, "Jesus, tell these disciples to be quiet." And he said, "No, it's time. It's time to declare my lordship. If they keep quiet, then the rocks will cry out." Followed by that will be an appropriate response to that. "Be unto your name all glory and honor and blessing." This summer, Worship University Choir.